Marty, have you ever wondered what sort of equipment a racer from the Pacific Northwest utilizes when he's got some logging needs? You know, it's raining in the Pacific Northwest, it's a late Saturday night, you pick up the chainsaw, and you look in the garage to the old Harley that you just don't ride very much anymore, and you go, you know what? I've got an idea. Well, check this out. Racing meets logging in a V-twin chainsaw, and if that's not enough, you look at your spouse's Ford station wagon, you say, you know what, the next step's a V6. And of course, if you don't have enough power, if that log's just too big, you go to the V8, baby. That's what I'm talking about.
Look at the guys in the cab in this thing. Holy smokes, take a look at this. All right, bring on your Paul Bunyan. We'll kick yours and Babe's butt all the way across the state. Holy smokes.